Wow. Okay, I will destruct them. It's a drill, and it shakes you, and it twists your brain. So, then you die, but you don't really want to be able to do it. Maybe if I use this thing and port the air onto my face. Nope, can't move.